All right, good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out. It is wonderful to see a full house here. My name is Roy Pienaar. I'm the proud band director here at St. Louis Park Middle School. And thank you so much for coming for our Band 7 and Band 8 winter concerts. On the stage behind me is the mighty and powerful 87-member Band 7. Our students have been working so hard to prepare for tonight, and they're going to put on a wonderful show for you. We're going to have some students come and go ahead and introduce some of the pieces, and we're going to go ahead and get started right now. So Sonia and Savea, come on up to introduce the first piece. Thank you so much, folks. We really do appreciate it. Now, the one thing about seventh grade band is where students are really going to start seeing and notice, or start noticing, the music gets a lot harder and trickier, and there's a lot more things that they have to pay attention to. And that's kind of the beautiful thing about seventh grade band, is that we get to take that next step into some of the music literature that is more challenging, that is a little bit more diverse, there's more complicated rhythms, and you're gonna see that in this next piece. So to introduce the next piece, we have Edessa and Chrisette.
Hi, my name's Cass, and I play the clarinet.
Hi, my name's Chrisette, and I play the trumpet.
The next song we're playing is called
That Fury
by Colin. Carol Britton Chambers.
Thank you. Thank you so much, folks. It's been a long week. I think we're all ready for winter break. So I just want to say a couple things. Number one, we are going to quickly transition to Band Aid. That's going to be a seamless transition, so we're no intermission. But please do stick around for that. And I just want to say, parents, thank you so much for all the support that you have, encouraging your students to practice and take part in band. The practice really, really does matter, and it does add up. So thank you, parents. And can we give another big shout out to the students behind me? Like I said, this is challenging music. This is a big step up from last year. So I'm really, really proud of these kids. They put a lot of work into it, and it's just, I'm really looking forward to where we go in the future. So, to introduce our final piece for Band 7, we have Ryder and Noah.
Hi, my name is Noah, and I play the trumpet.
Uh,
Hi, my name's Ryder, and I also play the trumpet.
For the last piece, we are playing Call of the Ancient Clans.
I am you up.
Hope you enjoy.
One more time for Band 7. folks. See, I told you it'd be only a couple minutes. No, these kids are great. They know exactly what to do logistically. So, thank you, folks. Behind me right now is our band aid. Let's give it up for our band aid. Now, I've had the pleasure of knowing most of these students now for 3 years, and that's kind of the unique thing that I get to say, you know, that I get to do as my job as the band director here, is that I get to see these kids for 3 years. And I think that that's a true privilege, because you get to see them grow from where they were in sixth grade, and you get to see them kind of grow up now through eighth grade, and then hopefully on to high school. And that's always the goal, for them to continue on to high school. One thing that we started last year as an eighth grade tradition that we're continuing this year is that if you notice in your programs, at the end of the year, there is a Truels and Thrills festival that the eighth graders are going to partake in. To give you some context, that Friday, May 24th, the students will be out of school all day, so that's a win. And they're going to be performing at a festival, the Truels part. And then the Thrills part is they're going to spend the rest of the day at Valley Fair. And last year was the first year we did it. It was a great success. Parents, you will be receiving more information from that, from me regarding that at a later date. But that's at Friday, May 24th. It was a lot of fun. You get to perform and then also just have fun the rest of the day at Valley Fair. So that's something that we as a school and administration has supported for us to continue going on. So that's kind of also a nice incentive for seventh graders for you to continue on, because then you get to go to Valley Fair in eighth grade. These eighth grade students, we've known each other now for 3 years, and it's just been just so much fun to see them continue to grow this year. And you're gonna see that in the music selection they have. They have really challenging, tricky music, and that is because they can do this. And it's just been really fun for us to work together throughout this whole year. So, to get this party started, we're gonna have Elsa come introduce the first piece. Let's give it up for Elsa.
Concert. Do you? I'm Elsa Zornivan. I play the alto saxophone, and for our first song, we're playing As Spirits Soar by Christina Huss. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, folks. To introduce the next piece, we have Augustina and Alexa. Let's give it up for the two bands. Give a shout out. We had a saxophone soloist in there. That was Elena Dallum on the alto sax. Can we give it up for Elena? Very fun piece. We had a lot of fun with that one. But anyway, folks, we have one more for you here tonight. I just want to say a couple thank yous. I have incredible staff or co-workers here that we have about five or six other supervisors who've been working behind the scenes. So I'm very thankful for our staff and my colleagues for your support. So thank you. I'm also very thankful for our administration with Principal Kalinowski, Principal Bull, and Principal Moana. They've been really, really supportive of the arts. And parents, I want to thank you because, like I said earlier, it takes a lot, to especially in fifth grade when they're starting to make some, quote, sounds out of their instruments. It takes a lot for students to continue on, and that comes from support from you. So thank you, parents. And lastly, students, I want to thank you. It's been awesome to be able to work with you for 3 years. We're going to continue on for the spring semester. And you guys have just done an incredible job this semester, and I'm deeply, deeply proud of you. Can we give it up one more time for the students? All right, we have one more tonight, and then you'll be able to go home and have some late dinner. And then one more thing, no instruments the rest of the week, so you don't need to bring them on Thursday or tomorrow whenever I see you. And we have Angeli, who's going to introduce this last piece. So let's give it up for Angeli.
Hi, my name is Angeli, and I play clarinet. Our next piece is Pirates of the Caribbean, which is by Claus Badelt and arranged by Michael Sweeney. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, your 8th grade band! Thank you so much, folks. Have a great night and have a great holiday break. Thanks again for coming out and supporting St. Louis Park Music. Thank you.